What is going on, everybody? Welcome back to another episode of Fish with Colton. Me and my buddy Trevor, we're gonna go back down to Grand Lake, and we're gonna go try to slay on some crappie. They're like fired up right now. I've been reading on Grand Lake Fishing Report that they are just catching them between 1 to 8 feet. So we're gonna be using some live minnows, and we're gonna be fishing around docks. So yeah, I'll catch you guys when we get down there. Nice. Good catch.
Ten all day.
Corner to corner. No fish up there. There's one. That's a good one. Hey Trevor.
Yeah.
Do you have any pliers?
Do I have pliers? Yeah.
On this side? Think he'll keep? Still on
Just short.
Came off right in the net.
I say.
Look at that.
That's why we use the darn net. Thank you.
Hello.
Is this Colton or Trevor?
This is, Yeah, we're trying to catch some fish, but I can't catch fish if you keep calling.
Thank you,
Mom. You tell her.
Good.
Tell her she owes me McDanks, too.
Trevor says you owe him McDanks.
Because you didn't get it for me last night. She was worthless.
She said she was late. She couldn't have been more late.
She's
you're 18 years old. So what is so important that you had to call us while we were trying to crappie fish? So I've been sitting here wasting almost a minute of my time for just nothing. We're just trying to catch some fish.
What do you want, nothing?
I said, what do you want? Oh, nothing.
So, I hope you guys enjoyed that video. Me and Trevor, we caught a whole bunch of crappie. Yeah, they're still on fire down there. So, yeah, we're hoping to get back down there soon. See if we can get on some more, because we're hoping to get a catch and cook going. So, hope you guys enjoyed this video. Smash the like button. Scroll down and thumb punch that subscribe button. We're almost to 250 subs. So, let's see if we can get it there. And, yeah, get ready for some more crappie videos. And, yeah, I'll catch you in the next one. Peace.